Thought it would have stopped by now.
Yeah.
Tonight was great. The waiting room. When I started med school, that's what I thought it was gonna be like. Really helping people. At least that's what I thought it was supposed to be.
That is what it's supposed to be. What are you gonna do today, Carter?
I don't know. What are you gonna do?
I don't know.